Hello, and welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Zefino, and I'm going to present myself more about my art during the timelapse. First of all, I'm not a professional artist. I'm an amateur artist, and still learning and fixing many things in my art, like proportions, character, and many other things. As I said, I'm going to present myself. I'm Zefino, a French young boy who's 19. I seriously began to draw 3 years ago in 2017. This little guy, yeah, already a furry boy. Then I done a sister, then parents, and an uncle. And that's all. I knew it wasn't for a long time to stay with these characters, but I wanted to start somewhere. Then I drew many things, like my artwork named Sunset, who is the most favorite artwork of everyone. With this, I started to develop a few things like technologies made up by factory or science. It's the first thing I created for the lore of my own universe. The factory is named Technoes. Maybe a few of you have already known this name, because Technoes is created by Mr. Solar, the director of Technoes. Then I created my little boy, Adrian, my main character and my own avatar. I have a lot of fun to make everything I want to him. In fact, this character is a projection of me on my own universe and on Fury universe. After it, I began to tell a story about him, and I done the first sketch of the adventure of Zefino, a crossover of Stargate and Star Citizen, with a planet of furries. I developed a lot of things in the lore of TAOX, and I still do. Like, sometimes when I think something that could be cool in the story, I write it or draw it, and I put it for the scenario. It could be curious to see how it will look years later, some years later. And the adventure of Zefino is my life project, and I don't want it to finish it. When it comes color, 2 years ago, I started the comics, and color developed so much of my art, and still in traditional art. I created new characters like Catherine Dickens, alias Captain Gates, or like Hugo Nagasato, my first Wolrd. when I created Catherine, I wanted her to be like a hero, like Captain America, All Might, and the manga My Hero Academia. And when I created Catherine, people tell me that I plagiarized Thanos on the Avengers. But when I created her, I didn't know who was Thanos. It was years ago, just before Avengers Infinity War. And it's funny to see the reaction of people when they see the content of Catherine. And when I created, sorry about my voice, when I created Hugo, few people tell me that it was an original character, and it's true, because it was my first Wolf Tour. But a few of other people tells me that I was weird to create a centaur's like for Wolf. But nah. Yes, it's a centaur kind, but it's because I like it. When I saw it on Furry World, I didn't thought that people will be like that about Hugo. No, it's done because people know me. It's not the last toy I will create. Then I created some spaceship, like the most beautiful spaceship I ever done, the UNAF Imperator. It's a Navy cruiser carrier, length of 700 meters, large, like, if I remember well, is large of 400 meters and high of 300 meters. It's a big ship. A really big ship, and I love him because it's the main the main spaceship of the comics. This summer of 2020, I had my first graphic tablet and still have it, and the progress on my art was so huge that I don't know how I always done with in traditional art. And so I thank my mother to both me for my birthday, because it's a really good present, and I love her just for that. And then helped me so much to have this tablet, because I progressed so much. I done a huge progress. I still have difficulties like proportions. But it's really, really better than in traditional art. Thank you, Mom, for that. I love you. You may ask, who is she on the timelapse? It's Lily Winsor, the girlfriend of my boy, Adrian Warmer. She's an half length and a caracal. For the moment, they are in love, and that's all. So it'll be original. Anyway, I hope you like the time lapse. It's a challenge that I wanted to make for myself. Making a pin-up per month, one pin-up per month, it's something that I really wanted to create, to experiment. I had difficulties to make her because I'm not usual with this kind of pose, having these boobs like that. It's the first time that I experiment this kind of poses. Plus, I'm not. It's not usual for me to making females. I'm not. Females are not really what I can do. It's maybe too difficult. I try my best to make them, but boobs like that plus hips. The hips are difficult for me to make, but I will love to well done girls because I love girls. I love the females form and create more females characters. Okay, I hope you like it. Don't forget to do blue thumb up, sharing my art. Don't forget to watch on my DeviantArt, watching on Twitter. Sometimes I post things on Twitter. And maybe speaking with me on my Discord. Okay, have a good day. Take care of yourself. Happy 2021. Bye bye.